The update of the National Resistance Movement Party membership and the validation exercise seeks to register new supporters from the age of 16 and also update particulars of those already in the register. However, the exercise has been hit by a low turnout in most sub-counties of Chikube District due to the planting season and other reasons that include transport challenges, among others. According to the NRM leaders in the district, the exercise needs an extension of another week in order to register all party members. Their father revealed that most of the voters in the district and the country at large depend on farming as a source of livelihood.
I would want to request the party chairman and the central executive committee of the NRM party that oversees us, the members, to sit down and consider the extension of this exercise. It's unfortunate that this exercise was given little time, and you know, we've just come out from the drought season, and right now it's when it has started raining, so people are trying to prepare their land to do farming. Other people are planting their seedlings or their crops. So I would request that, since it has come at this time when people are going back into agriculture, that we should have an extension, maybe of another 1 week.
Exercise is something that people have not embraced as yet, because it is a planting season currently. People are busy in their gardens, but all in all, we are calling upon all of you, the NRM cadres, please, this is our right, it's our mandate to have our names in this register, so that we can actively participate when that time comes. The 4 days were very, very few. NRM members are so many.
We visited various register update centers within Chikube District during the closure, but there were few people at these points.
Your turn up.
Among other challenges, first was lack of enough registers distributed in the district.
The forms we have got, they are not, because there are some polling stations where there are over 4,000 people, and you get one register with which is having 240 people. So we ask to assist us very quickly so that we
Relatedly, the nationwide NRM register and update and registration has been described as a success in Midwestern region. The Prime Minister of Uganda, Robina Nabanja, has been overseeing several districts including Mubende, Kakumiro and Chibale. She said that most registers were filled up and more were sent from the NRM secretariat because of the huge turnout. Leaders thanked all NRM party members for sparing time to actively participate in the exercise.
My observation is threefold. One, the turn-up of people in Kakumiro, Chibale and other districts is overwhelming. It shows the support the NRM has among the people in those parts of the countries where I've been. Today, we are ending the exercise, and they have started reading people's names. As you can see here, they were reading names.
Size no kutwaliza hamu ebaire kurungi habo kuba tukalenga ku rubata right honorable prime minister tubaire ntubata nawe na jugumbia abantu na baterera kugenda akebeza amabara gabu no kuhandikisa buhiaka aba batakozereki abatali mu register.
The update of the National Resistance Movement Party membership and validation exercise that kicked off on Wednesday, 13th March 2024, all over the country, has ended today, 17th March. Report compiled by Godfrey Mohomuza and Ismail Kasoha for the news.